A very warm welcome to distinguished guests and participants. It is my pleasure to officiate this virtual launch of the Nongsa Digital Town, or D-Town. In just 3 years, Nongsa Digital Park, or NDP, has grown from just a handful of companies and tech employees to some 150 companies and startups, and over 900 tech developers and creative staff handling digital activities for a diverse range of sectors from finance and insurance through to human resource and real estate. The steady growth of NDP highlights the value proposition that Nongsa offers to companies, particularly those in Singapore. D-Town marks the next phase in the story of NDP, which is envisioned as a vibrant location for those in the tech and digital sector to live, code, design, and play. Nongsa D-Town also underscores what Indonesia and Singapore can achieve when our governments and business communities work closely together. D-Town's proximity to Singapore offers opportunities for Singapore-based companies to leverage the complementary strengths of Singapore's and Indonesia's tech ecosystem. In that regard, Nongsa serves as the digital bridge between Singapore and many of the fast-growing digital communities in Indonesia. Through Nongsa, Indonesia's young and dynamic tech talent can access good employment opportunities in the tech startup and MNCs that have chosen to call Singapore home. At the same time, Nongsa also enables Singapore-based companies to tap on Indonesia's vibrant tech community to support their digital needs. This enables both countries to grow their tech sectors in a win-win manner and address the digital needs of consumers and businesses in the region and beyond. The COVID-19 pandemic has made the past year a challenging one for many companies. However, the global shift towards more online platforms and digital solutions in the wake of the pandemic, ranging from e-commerce and telemedicine through to online sport classes and ed tech, offers up many opportunities for companies in the tech sector. NDP and D-Town stand to benefit greatly from these opportunities. More broadly, as long as Indonesia and Singapore continue to work closely together and leverage our robust economic partnership, our economies can emerge stronger from the pandemic. I look forward to closer collaboration with our Indonesian partners in time to come. I congratulate the co-organizers on the successful launch of the Nongsa D-Town. I wish you all a fruitful session. Thank you.